everybody. Hey everybody, Johnny B. Good here. Alright, we are empty and we are headed for Lancaster, Texas, which is 32 miles away. Yeah, we're gonna have to make a left turn. I don't think we can make it. I think it would be a lot safer if we make a right. Plus the traffic is on the right, so let's go left. Hey, here we go. The next load that we are instructed to pick up is set for minus 20 degrees. It's got to be a load of ice cream. Yesterday, filled it up this morning. So the game plan is that we are to pick up the load and then head to the TA and have the tire looked at. By the way, for those of you who are not knowledgeable in trucking stuff, steer tires, when you have a puncture like a nail or something, they won't fix it. Well, they'll fix it, but they won't mount it on back on your steer axle. You can use the tire for your drives or your trailer axles. Let's just say, for example, you buy a brand new tire for the steer tire, right? And then the next day you get a big nail or a small nail. So you go to the tire shop, you have to buy a brand new tire. They will not fix it. A steer tire must be a virgin, perfectly good tire, not repaired, nothing. But as I said, you can have it repaired and put it in your trailer axles, then it's fine. They just want that extra protection and assurance that your tire, steer tire, is not going to explode. Alright, here we go. Thank you. we are to stay on this road for 5.2 miles, merge on Interstate Bypass 635 East. Texas. Temperature is 90 degrees. We are down to 4 miles to our pickup. I believe we're picking up at a place called UNFI. Delivering to UNFI, Manchester, Pennsylvania. All right, we're gonna find the exit 418B, Interstate 20 East towards Shreveport, and that should be right there. .9 miles away. Car merge, car. exit 470. Oh, I know where this place is. Yep. The Pilot, or the Love's Truck Stop, is right down the road. I've been here before. Highway 342. Nicely done, Your Grace. Nicely done. All right, later. Peace. Hey, everybody. All right, we've been inside of door 69. I am just at this dock temporarily.
I don't know. I don't know. No, sure not.